Well, with all this heat and humidity, roads in Iowa are starting to feel the effects there. This photo is from Sarah Bowman, and it was taken on I-80 near Waukee. Right now, the Iowa DOT has part of the road blocked off in the westbound portion. We actually just checked our traffic cameras, and we do see there is some traffic backup in the exit between Jordan Creek and Grand Prairie Parkway. And of course, you're on the road, just pack some patience because the speed limit right there is a little slow because of that buckling on the road.